playing for the Nets. Now, in the wake of their parting with Kenny Atkinson, he takes the reins as their head coach. And when he met the media for the first time in that role earlier today, he was asked what the last 24 hours have been like for him.
Interesting. You know, we divvy up scouting opportunities to various coaches, and this so happened to be my game. So I was in the midst of preparing for Chicago over the last week, and so I was able to dive in a little bit more, try to get a little rest, communicate with a lot of people, and get myself ready for today.
In just, again, a 24-hour period, what new things can you implement, line up within scheme, different things like that ahead of this game?
I think the first part of it, we'll start DJ at the center position tonight. And so that's a change immediately. Hopefully that impacts us on both ends of the floor. We were able to walk through a little bit of some defensive changes and also some coverages a little bit. And we'll continue to grow from there.
Coach, you said you were listening a lot yesterday and preaching kind of radical truth, radical transparency. What was kind of some of the messages you were getting from the guys in those one-on-ones throughout the kind of busy morning?
Yeah, I think the biggest thing is to keep the lines of communication open. And that communication is often, and the input is wanted. I think you take, for example, our walkthrough / shoot around this afternoon, and the ability for guys to talk about how they want to play a certain play, and what was it suited for our personnel, and could we do something differently? And so open to those ideals and suggestions.
All right, so the shot clock in a way is running on Jacque Vaughn now. 20 games.